how to fire up Twitch. Okay, I'm up and running. Alright, good morning. Just thought I'd play me some Torchlight 2. Getting back on that. Playing on my Berserker here, new game plus. Testing. Okay, mic works. Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna do a volume test here real quick. Okay, I'm just gonna say close enough. That's what, to let everybody know, yes, I use console cheats. I got no qualms about doing it because, this isn't my main game. This is just my vacation game. This is just my alternate game. Something I play when I'm not in the mood to play, Path of Exile. Oh, there we are. Okay, that was it. But before that, I'm gonna run down here and do this quest.
Hello there.
You have a new quest.
Someone's hitting me. Thank you. Cena crawler. Stream is just in time. I came to the timed it perfect, huh? Oh, I'm out of identify scrolls. Welcome back. Just picking up where I left off on here.
I am at your
service. Hadn't played in about a week. Definitely upgrading that. Okay, over here. Give me 30,000, and then bring in the socketer guy. Obsolete. 9 mana per second here. Let me head to my stash. Surely I got something better. Oh yeah. Try to remember if I have any kind of a mana leech or anything. I doubt I do. Yeah, just to be safe, I'll go ahead and put that back in there. I'll just go ahead and sell that useless thing.
Well.
here. I have 10 identified scrolls. What do we got here? Poison resist. Keeper. Sitting on that for about 5 levels.
there.
Whichever one's lower level. Right there. The dog ought to love that. Guys suck. They destroy your mana. Grabbing that one. One minute cooldown? Well, thanks. Excuse me. And I guess now that I can deal some cold damage, I'll go ahead and upgrade that. For a while, I couldn't deal any cold damage at all, so it wasn't even worth getting this. He's about half full. I'll go ahead and send him back. Put together a shopping list first, though. Still got about a minute left. Got a poison power over the last 3 seconds. It's been a lot longer than that. Actively cast that, same with that. I'm pretty sure the same thing with that. All I want are passive abilities. person here has a cooldown, so if I can find a better passive, this is the one that's getting replaced. I wouldn't mind adding some ice damage to this. I think I had a... there's an ability in here that actually does fire damage. I can't remember which one it was, though. If there even was one. And this one has knockback. This is basically the same thing as the Engineer's Shield Charge, which it has knockback and no pan. I'm melee, so I want the monsters close to me, not far away. I'm guessing this one here is, well, that's physical, okay. But same thing here, there's knockback on that. Oh, thank you. I'm not a caster, I'm a melee guy. Generate charge fast enough as it is. Here. Let me. That's something I can look at later. I kind of want to get this quest taken care of. Oh yeah, game's starting to lag. I wonder if this, yes, it does. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll see what that one does. Guessing that's my goal. Nope, just walled myself in. Okay, so you can't hit him again then. I'm blocked in both directions. There's a way you can reset this whole puzzle. Cause I think I trapped myself. Get it. Hope this is something. Damn, I got something in my throat, man. It's irritating the crap out of it. Hope this isn't something I have to go on YouTube for. So it's this block here that I want to get rid of. Patience is starting to run out. I might have to Google the answer on this. It might sound lame, but I don't want to spend all morning trying to figure this out. Got stuff I gotta do this morning. I know one of them involves opening this up so you can enter in here, which you can do by that, but by opening that, this opens up. It's just back to here. This pretty much here has to stay this way. Otherwise, I won't be able to get out. Oh, hell. Just now notice that. Thank you. Wish this place had a had an area where it could just reset the entire thing. Kind of like I think Final Fantasy X had that option. When you try to do one of their puzzles, you had a, I think it was like a switch or something, you could just reset everything, you just do the thing all over again. I'm just gonna go ahead and go on my browser and try to figure this out. Good old Google. I'm trying to avoid videos. Oh. Apparently nobody has the answer in this forum. Wrong one. I was just on that. Still looking. Well, here's a short explanation. I just kind of wish I had a way you could reset the entire puzzle so I could just start from start to finish. Unless there's something back here. Nope. Main room so you can access the right room. Then use ease until you can access the lower left room, which I already can. Use the lower left until the block directly toward the edge of the treasure room disappears. There we go. Oh, poison. But like I said earlier, it might be kind of lame me cheating my way through this like this, but I also don't have all morning for this. I got stuff I gotta do here in a few hours, and I don't want to spend those hours running around and around trying to figure it out. Apparently I still got hit with the poison anyway. I also saw a teleport thingy around there too. up. I'll show you what I'm talking about here. I'll screw it. I'll just go ahead and portal back to town. Guess I still have to upgrade that thing too. Alright, let's go fight the Grand Wazoo. The Grand Region, excuse me. Me another upgrade. Uh-oh. Didn't know there was another one. Oh, never mind, he died, I think. I was about to say, I'd have been pretty ticked if this was another boss battle. You know, it'd been kind of nice if, you know, to save all the treasure drops until after the boss battle is completely done, excuse me.
Returning to town.
I don't know if the alchemist understands that Ordrak's heart is wreaking such havoc, or if he just doesn't care. I hope there's still a chance to stop him one way or another before it's too late. So the Guardian wants you to head to the Ossian Wastes? You know what? I think I can help.
I don't know what augmented weapons do. I'll grab it anyway. You never know.
I'm commandeering a transport to take you to Zarafesh in the Ossian.
You have a new quest.
And while I'm in town, I'm gonna go ahead and look that up. What augmented weapons do. Okay, I see what it is. Let me look at what that item is. Engulfing scalping tool. Alright, let me type down claw. Thank you. not in there either. Seven mana. Not enough. Not enough to impress me. So let's throw that in there. And it fits. Do you have a suggestion, mod? I don't use any. But this is my first time playing this game, so my best answer on that, try Google. Yeah, I know people mod the living hell out of this game, but I've never got it myself. Like I said a few moments ago, I'm new to this game, so. Welcome to the stream, by the way, Alfie.
The alchemist, driven by Ordrock's dark heart, has stolen the essence of two guardians. The remaining guardians dwell in the barren lands that surround Zarephesh. The alchemist will surely strike there next. You must confront the alchemist before another guardian falls.
Looks like this game This game's storyline format kind of follows that of Diablo 2, as well as the music. shooting. There we go. Chance I might actually create an Outlander. Yeah, check my sound levels. Okay, mic's still working. It might seem like I'm being paranoid about my sound levels, but I have a microphone that has a habit of cutting off at just totally random times. I've had whole sessions go by where I don't even notice it. Time you won't be able to hear me or any music I might be playing. There we go. That's what I had to do. Dog, it's that one. Yeah, I think that's probably another gripe about, one other gripe I got about this game. You shouldn't be able to do quest interactions in the middle of combat. You should be locked from it. Run up to the next area. Everything's so damn far away. Whoops, gotta grab another gem. Since that one's pretty much obsolete now.
Fortune smiles upon you.
Looks like I'll be converting that one too. Remember the exact number you need, but you can all. There's one. Yeah, I don't want to trade these in. I think you're supposed to be able to turn in like 3 or 4 side items. And it'll give you one at random. Badlands! I've never seen those before. I think you need 4 uniques. Just now read the flavor text. The beatings will continue until the morale improves. Sure. Anything that required me to equip claws. I'm gonna take a look. See anything here that requires claws. 100% on execute. Nice. So, yeah. Oh, the mace, mace deals poison damage. I see the problem now. My, my attack element has to be ice now. Because if I switch to another element, all these two here become useless. And I guess while I'm here, I'm gonna go on the browser again, and I'm gonna look up what exactly freeze does. Yeah, status effect. Okay, I see. So, all freeze does is slows movement and casting at attack speed. That's what I was wondering about, because 100% chance to immobilize. I mean, I'm used to the freeze effect in all the other games I've played. When you're frozen, you don't move at all, so you have two different status effect types. I figured I better look that up. Like I said a few moments ago, usually when you freeze a target, they're already immobile. That's part of the freeze effect. But in this game here, they're different. I'm definitely not gonna get rid of this. I'm still gonna hold on to it. It's way too valuable to just get rid of. Having trouble finding words right now. This girl's got a sexy voice.
Can I serve you?
The wrong way. 42 Porcus. Yeah, definitely a keeper. It only boosts our poison damage, though. That's just extra mana, so it'll get traded off. High Ridge is gonna be my set of choice. Getting dark. That's one thing I like about this game. There's actually different times of the day on here. On a path of exile, what you see is what you get. You walk into such and such zone, it's always gonna be nighttime no matter what. You walk into this zone here, it's always gonna be morning no matter what. Not really consistent.
have I got a deal for you.
This is one of my gripes about this game. You shouldn't be able to do quest interactions in the middle of combat. Down there. How do you get to this thing? testing the mic. Okay, it works.
Be welcome.
It'll be a long time before my doc can equip that. More pieces. See if I can find that gambler guy. Because I really need to get out of that old obsolete ring I got. Listen, here's gonna be a tough one to replace. That's one way to bleed out my money.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'll buy him that one. Save it for later. Meant for me. Ooh, strength takes a big hit though. I could use the electric armor though. It's only like 69. Yeah, I can switch. That one's doable. Probably just trade that one off. Thank you. up there. I know this area. It's like you're running the labyrinth of Path of Exile. Traps galore in here. Use that. I'm probably going to be doing a fair amount of backtracking and running around and whatnot, so... Here we go. Something help me.
You have perished.
Damn. I'm guessing it was probably those little things that explode. Or it could have been those.
Your pet is back in town.
There it is. I can't stand this mode for a while. Trash, I bet that's what it is. Clicking around a monster and not on him. Like that. Piece. Well, there's 9 total. This is gonna take a while. Upgrade this one up. I have to do it with minor strength though. No.
sun smiles upon you.
I got you hit down. Another one?
God! Alright, let me get Mr. Socketer in here. I shouldn't need more. Maybe then. What's up?
Fortune smiles upon you.
Well, everything's fairly close together except focus.
I can probably go ahead and destroy the gems in this one. See, my execute is at 100% right now. So if I can get rid of those two gems there, replace them with something that might be better. That's all, huh? 2.2 mana? There they are. I don't want to blow out the gems in this one. Percent. Made a good call on that. Grab the gems out of this. I'm gonna go on the browser and I'm gonna look up silence. See if there's any kind of internal cooldown on that ability. Or on that mechanic, I should say. Wiki's not telling me what I want to know, so I'm going to have to Google it. Okay, a silence effect. Thank you.
Okay, and I guess, while I'm here, I'm gonna head to the bathroom real quick. I'll be back. Still looking at silence, by the way. But, really what I'm looking for, I probably said it a few moments ago, is, I'm checking to see if there's any kind of internal cooldown on silence. If there is, then I'm not even gonna put that silence gem in my weapon. If there's no cooldown, meaning you can keep them silenced permanently until they die, I'm actually considering putting that in my weapon then. But like I said, I'm not getting the answers I'm wanting. Keep researching a little further. No, I was just there. Okay, but what I am starting to notice on some of these answers, it doesn't work for every skill. Hell, it doesn't even work for all spell skills. Like, this guy here is complaining about it right now. There's a, even using it on spellcasters, it doesn't work. It only works for certain abilities, so. It looks like I'll be shit-canning that ability then. Or that gem, excuse me. Oh, hey. Welcome to the stream, Warlight. Doing some logistical stuff right now. All in on the ice damage. Which I can't use for some reason. Item level 56. Oh, it's only level 50. I guess Warlight, because I think you're new to this stream, I'll just go ahead and get this out of the way right away. I do use console cheats, okay, but I don't go crazy or overboard or anything. Mostly what I use them for is, money, but never in excess, only enough, just enough for, to socket whatever new upgrade I got, or to put stats on my, gear. This game here it's only my sidearm game. I'm not super serious about this. My main game is Path of Exile. Usually solo self-found hardcore mode, if you're familiar with that. So, this is my mindless fun game. But yeah, usually to put the light green stat numbers. But like I said, that's all I really use it for. Oh, okay. Sorry about that. It's just something I feel I need to get out immediately. So, people that are watching aren't going, man, this guy's awesome. Whoa, he just tearing through those monsters like butter. You know, and then coming to find out later that I was cheating and then get all mad and they leave it off. But FT1, I think if I'm guessing correctly, there was a guy on here named Immortal Aurum. I think he was playing on T1 too. I think he played it ever since it first came out. But yeah, I just picked this game up because I was burnt to a crisp from playing pinball arcade so much. That was my other sidearm game. Just something to play to kind of keep me from burning out on Path of Exile. Kind of an alternative game. But, got burnt out on that one, so need another game. And, a fair amount of people in Google and Path of Exile forums and whatnot were saying this is a good game, so thought I'd give it a go. But, an ARPG back in the 90s called Fate. This game is almost exactly like it. They even, along with some Diablo 2 thrown in there too, especially the music. A lot of Tristram-style acoustic music. Back when I played on Diablo 2, I I use a character editor. I use a character editor on that game. And this here is another reason why I use cheats. This is it for stash space right here. Like, that's it. I mean, you got a shared stash too. But in order for me to keep this clean, I would actually have to create an engineer class and send all this stuff to there. I'd have to create an Outlander class, classes that I don't really care to play, just to send all this stuff their way. So, Diablo 2 was like that. All you had was one page of stash space, and that's it. So, I'm pretty much forced to put a best in slot gear in all my equipment slots, because I can't exactly just put any old item in the stash. I think I'll be fighting the boss right away. Okay. Okay, well, take care, man. Thanks for swinging by. Hope you like what little you saw. Yeah, you too, man. This is that one mace that I got in my stash. I'm definitely getting rid of the claws and replacing them with maces instead. Or, wait, I can't even do that. Nightmare hammer. Oh, it deals ice damage, ice and poison damage. Now my game's flickering for some reason. Yeah, let me look this over again. Yeah, it's definitely a better weapon. It's a bit slower, though. And it's definitely meant for, berzerker. That doesn't have ice damage, though. Can't use that one.
The most pressing danger is that they use the enslaved guardian to corrupt and control all the world's magic. Our only beacons are not far from here. In the salt barrens, there are mines to cheat. You have a new quest.
Which I believe he's down over here, I think. Yep.
Be welcome.
Received a quest.
That one's got poison damage. Hey, on the upside though, I could put these ice gems in there. So I might actually do that now. Might get rid of the claw weapons, and I replace them with mace. Maces, excuse me. Attack speed's gonna be a little bit slower, but I don't think it'd be worth it. Strength in there. So that's three pieces of gear I gotta work on.
Fortune smiles upon you. Fortune favors you.
Sixty-two vitality.
You are fortunate. You are fortunate.
Vitality. Starting in overabundance.
Fortune favors you. Fortune favors you. You are fortunate.
Not the setup I wanted.
Fortune smiles.
That'll work. Bye-bye, Uniques. Execute is still 93%. Or is that 91? I can't tell. Need to have those in there now. Whichever one had just the poison damage, this one over here, so I'll put the ice gems in there. Oh, that's right, 25% chance to execute, that's why. Thank you. Definitely want to keep that one. I really need to get rid of that. In there. I can't remember. I think I don't have any more gems in there. No. Okay, so in it goes. Plus 18 strength, yeah, I can't really do it. And I'm probably at the point now where I really can't afford to lose anymore. So I'm gonna do a quick run down here. Nice, I remember to. That's why I was poisoned.
become
more difficult. Time is any.
Welcome, my friend.
Oh, and this money here is what I had left over after upgrading my weapons and hat or whatever other piece of equipment I had. So what I'm gonna go ahead and do. What should I have? I'll go ahead and erase 30,000 of it. 35, excuse me. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. I gotta eat breakfast and I gotta like shower, shave, and all that stuff. The past 2 days, I've had to call in to work because of severe weather. Friday was for the most part a false alarm, but even then. If I wouldn't have called in because of severe weather, I just remembered I probably would have called in because of what my job calls personal injury. Like the middle of my mattress just kind of caved in, so I only got 3 hours of sleep. Woke up with my back of my hips just in howling pain because of it. So, and it looks like we had a blizzard yesterday, and I think it's supposed to taper off today, so I should be able to go into work tonight. So, yeah. But like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and kill it. So thanks a lot, guys, for dropping in and hanging out and stuff. So probably as early as Monday morning, my time. You guys are on different time zones, I think. Probably 4 a.m. my time, Central. It'll probably most likely to be playing this game again. Tuesday morning, probably roughly 4 a.m. U.S. Central. If I do play this game again, it's going to be around that time. Same with Wednesday morning. It's when I'll If I do play this game again, it's gonna be around that time. But until then, though, take care, guys, and you guys have a great day.